Hello there, and welcome back to the channel. It's Aimee-PiB here. As part of the daily challenge is to finish Posse Infighting, I've invited this random guy, 6_6, from the lobby to help me with it. Unfortunately, when he lost the infighting, he jumped back from another lobby and started attacking me. Well, he must be pissed at me for beating him up. Carcano rifle with explosive rounds? Is he serious? Explosive rounds, again? He must be pissed like hell. Another kill by an explosive round. I couldn't complain much. But what a noob. He wasted three explosive rounds to get just one kill. Oh boy, he is so desperate now. I'm so sorry, my poor Mars. Thank you for taking the bullets for me. There you go. That was the time I'm getting tortured pretty badly. I have no idea what was going on. Maybe he changed the ability card loadout that making him instantly overpowered. Thank you. He's been trying to invite me to a player's feud for quite some time. Thanks, but no thanks. That was a stupid death. He's too far away. I need something else. Maybe dynamite arrows should do. Nope. He's too far to paint him. I got to get closer. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. That's for injuring my horse. The table has turned, buddy. You better run now. My hands are getting tired of fighting for quite some time, and this noob is not giving up anytime sooner. So I'm going to give him one final surprise. Come here, buddy. Get closer to me. I have a surprise for you.